Okay, dear students, we are going to discuss today exercise 15, which is included page number 17. And question number 7 is second, 7 का question number 2nd देखेंगे. Question number is that minus 16 upon 4 multiply by 3 upon 7 plus minus 12 upon 5. And verify by minus 15 upon 4 multiply by 3 upon 7 plus minus 15 upon 4 minus multiply by minus 12 upon 5. ये क्वेश्चन आपके पेज नंबर 17 में एक्सरसाइज पर का क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 का सेकंड क्वेश्चन है और इसको हमें वेरीफाई करना है. देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन. पहले दिस इक्वेशन को सॉल्व करेंगे और इसका रिजल्ट फाइंड आउट करेंगे. देन आफ्टर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस टर्म्स एंड देन आफ्टर एंड द लास्ट वी हैव टू वेरीफाई. सो लेट अस पहले इसको हम सॉल्व करते हैं जो ब्रैकेट के अंदर है और यहाँ पर प्लस है तो हम सबसे पहले यहाँ पर एलसीएम लेंगे विद द हेल्प ऑफ एलसीएम वी कैन वेरीफाई एंड वी कैन सॉल्व. नाउ हियर इज द माइनस 15 अपॉन 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय हियर इज द 7 एंड 5. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एलसीएम ऑफ 7 एंड 5 एलसीएम ऑफ 7 एंड 5. सो 7 एंड 5 एलसीएम जब लेंगे तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू divided by 5, 7 right here, 5 1 and 5, then under sign 7, 7 minus 7 and then 0 1. And we can write here minus 1, 5 multiplied by 7 is equal to 35. The LCM of 7 and 5 is 35. And first of all we have to divide then after multiply by numerator. 7, 5 is 35 and 5 is 15. Plus and here is the minus. This is plus and this is minus. Plus, minus, minus. And 5, 3 is 5, 7 is 35, 7 12 and minus 12 and 7. This का multiply करेंगे. 7 to the 14, 4, carry 1, 7 minus 7 and 1, 8. But here is the minus symbol. Plus, minus, minus. Minus 84. Plus, minus, minus 84. Then after, we have to solve the problem. We can write here minus 15 upon 4 multiplied by 15 and minus 54. 84 से यहाँ minus 54 है और 15 को minus करना है. Then 84 और 15 को minus करेंगे 4. 14 से 5 जाएगा 9 and 7 1 6 minus 69 minus 69 upon 35. Now we can write here 5 3 is 15 and 5 7 is 25 minus 3 upon 4 multiplied by minus 69 upon 7 and you can write here minus 9 is plus 9 multiplied by 3. 3 9 is 27 carry 2. 3 3 is 12. 18. 18 to 20. 2 and 10. 7 multiplied by 28. This is the first one. Now we will find out. First of all, we have to solve this term, then after this term. Fifteen is plus minus 35 upon 7 4 is 28 plus we can cancel out here 4 3 is 5 and 5 and 5 3 is 15. We can write here minus 3 upon 1. Minus 3 upon 1. Then we can write here minus 55 upon 28 plus minus minus plus 3 is a minus upon 1. Then we have to take calcium. Calcium is 28 and we can write 28 divided by 28, find out 1 and 1 multiply by minus 55 plus minus minus 35 and plus 128 and 28 lambda. 9 is 72, 2 times 7, 9 is 80 and 10 plus 7, 22, so 52. Then after we have to write 252 minus 45. So then 407. 207 upon 24. So dear students, we can see that the result of this step is 207 upon 28, and also the result of this step is 207 upon 28. Then we can say that this equation is verified. This equation को हम लोगों ने verify कर दिया. Now let us see question number third. Similarly, we can solve and verify question number third. Question number third is 97 upon 3 plus minus 13 upon 12 multiplied by 5 upon 6 is equal to minus 8 upon 3 minus 8 upon 3 multiplied by 5 upon 6 plus 13 upon 12 multiplied by 5 upon 6. Okay. Now first of all, we have to find out the result of this step. How can we find out? First of all, we have to solve out this step. So bracket के अंदर हम इसको solve करते हैं. First of all, we have to take an LCM of 3 and 12. LCM of 3 and 12. After all, divided by 3. 3 by 3 and 3 will get 12. Then after divided by 4, 1 and 4 will get 4. We can write here 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 12. The LCM of 3 and 12 is also 12, and we can write here 12, and 12 will divide by 3, 3, 4, 12, and 4 multiplied by 8, 4 multiplied by minus 8, so we can write here plus and minus is equal to minus and 4 get here 32, and we can write here minus 32 and plus, also we can write here plus. 12 divided by 12, we have to find out 1, and 1 multiplied by minus 13. 1 multiplied by minus 13 is equal to plus minus, minus 13 minus 13. We can write here minus 13. Multiplied by 5 upon 6. And next step is, we can write here minus 32. Plus minus minus 13 upon 12 multiplied by 5 upon 6. Now you can see that minus and minus multiply giving a positive. Minus or minus mixture ke plus banate hain. Isko add karenge, but we can write here minus symbol minus. 285 and 314 minus 25 upon 12 multiplied by 5 upon 6. Now we can cancel out 3 2 jar 6, 3 1 jar 3 and 3 5 jar 15. And also we can cancel out 3 5 jar 15 and 3 4 jar 12. Now we can write here minus 5 upon 4 multiplied by 5 upon 2. And we can write the final result minus and plus in minus 5 5 jar 25 upon 4 2 jar 8. This is the first result. And we can try to solve this in the and this questions. How can we solve the first of all we have to solve this step and this bracket. Multiply 8 5 jar minus and plus minus 8 5 jar 20 upon 3 6 jar 18 multiply by solve here in the plus and also we can solve this step minus and plus minus 13 5 jar 55 upon 12 6 jar 72 and we can write minus 40 upon 18 plus and minus minus 65 upon 72. Then we have to take LCM of 18 and 17. 72. First of all, we have to divide it by 2, 2 9 by 18, 2 3 jar 6, 2 12 jar, this is the 12. Then after 3, 2 3 jar 9, 3 1 jar 3, and 3 2 jar 6, also divided by 3, 2 1 jar 3, and 3 4 jar 12, and next, 4, 1 and 4 and 4. We can add here 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 4. We can solve 2 3 is 6, 6 3 is 18 multiply by 4 is equal to 18 and multiply by 4. 2 and 3 and 3. The LCM of 18 and 72 is also 72. Then we can write here 72. 18. 72 divided by 18, we have to find out 6 and 6 multiplied by minus 40. 6 divided by multiplied by minus 40, then we can write 6060 and 6 4 by 24 minus 240. And also here in the minus 72 divided by 72 we have to find out 1 and 1 multiplied by minus 65 then we can write here minus 1 that we can solve the further minus and minus is the plus but minus 251 divided by 72 Sorry, there is a mistake. If we divide it by 72 and 72, we have to find out 1. But 1 is multiplying numerator. Then we can write here 65 minus 65 multiplied by 1 is equal to minus 65. Minus 65. Then we can write here minus 65. Then we can add minus 240 minus 65. This is add. Then we divide the remainder. 240 minus and minus 65 then we have to find 5 640 and 305 but this answer is in minus symbol then we can write here minus 305 upon 72 again. So students you can see that here result is different and this is not verified and similarly you can solve the question number 4 okay students now let us discuss the question number 4 question number 4 ko solve karte hain isko verify karte hain aur dekhte hain ki kya result hai minus 7 upon 6 is equal to minus 16 upon 7 multiplied by minus 8 upon 9 plus minus 16 upon 7 and multiplied by minus 7 upon 6. Okay students, same procedure we have to follow in this question. First of all, we have to find out the result of this step. Then after, we have to find out the result of this step. And in the last, we have to verify that what is the difference and similarity. So let us, first of all, try to find out the result of this step. How can we solve? First of all, we can solve this step by LCM. And as you know that, the LCM of 9 and 6, the result of LCM of 9 and 6 divided by 3, this is the 9 and 3 to the 6, and then after 3 divided by 3, 1 to the 3, and 2 also here, then after divided by 2, 1 and 1. And multiply out this is 3 multiplied by 3 and 2. In the last 3, 3 is 9 and 2, 18. The LCM of 9 and 6 is 18. Then we can write here minus 16 upon 7 multiplied by LCM of 9 and 6, 18. And same procedure follow. First of all, divided by this is 18 divided by 9. 9 to the 18 and 2 divided by minus 2 multiplied by minus 8. Minus 8 multiplied by 2. And here is the minus and plus is the minus and into just 16. Then you can write here minus 16. And here is the plus and minus. Same procedure, we can write here plus 18 divided by 6, 3, and 3 multiplied by minus 7, and also plus and minus is also making minus, and 7 3 is 21. We can write here minus 21. And further, minus 16 upon 7 multiplied by, this is the minus and plus minus. As you know that minus 16 plus minus minus 21 upon 18. And you can write minus 16 upon 7. Multiply by minus and minus plus, but we can write the symbol of minus. Ye minus or minus. Plus hota hai yahan pe minus ki result ko likhenge. Minus 16 and minus 21, you can write here minus 617 and 213 upon 18. We have tried to cancel out. यहाँ पर cross multiply करके हम इसको cancel out करेंगे और देखते हैं कि क्या हमारे result यहाँ पर छोटे हो सकते हैं. We can cancel out when this step, then proper multiplication will be easy. इसको हम calculation छोटा करने के लिए इसको cancel out कर सकते हैं. Like 2 9 18 and 2 8 just 16, and we can write here minus 8 upon 7 multiplied by minus 37 upon 9, and end the last of multiply by this step and we will then multiply by 7 and 9. We can write here minus 37 multiplied by minus 8 7 the 36 10 5 and 3 jump, 24 and 5, 29, and minus minus, plus. So we can write here 296 upon 79 jump. This is the first result of this step. And similarly, we have to find out the result of this step and then verify the result of both steps. Okay, let us. We have to try cancel out here. Minus 16 multiplied by minus 8 and 7 multiplied by 9. Minus and minus will be made plus, and 16 multiplied by 8. 17 multiplied by 8. Okay. 8 6 jar 48 and 4 and 8 1 jar 1, 8 and 4, 12. 128. Divided by
same here, minus and minus. ये students, यहाँ पर minus और minus से तो multiply करते हैं, तो यहाँ पर minus का result मत दिखेगा, आपके answer different आ सकते हैं। यहाँ पर जो minus और minus का multiply करते हैं, तो ये सब plus में ही result देगा। जैसे मैं आपको इसको multiply करके बता रहा हूँ, 7 से क्या? 42, 34, 74, 11. And this is not the minus, ये minus में नहीं आएगा, ये हमेशा plus में result देंगे, minus और minus plus. 112 multiplied by 6 7 42. Then after taking the LCM of 63 and 42 divided by 3, 3 to the 6 1 and 3 1 the 3 equal to 12, 7 3 the 21 and 7 is 14, 3 divided by 1 2 and 6 1 and 1. And we have to multiply 3 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 and 3 7 is 21 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6 is equal to 6 1 is 6 and 6 is 12 126. Plus 42, 3 is 126 and 3 multiplied by 1 and 1, 1, 2. 3 is 6, 3 minus 3 and 3 is 3. And add this is 256 plus 3, 136. 6 and 6, 12, 2, 31, 5, 3, 8 and 9 and 2, 3, 5. अपॉन 126 समझ में आया होगा बच्चों क्या लगा अटैक कर देता बस कुछ क्वेश्चन कर देता ओके वी विल ऐड 256 प्लस 336 व्हेन ऐड दिस इज टेकन वी कैन ऐड 6 एंड 6 12 31 538 एंड 31 एंड 9 एंड 23 5 592 अपॉन 126 एंड वी हैव टू राइट कैंसिल आउट इसको कैंसिल आउट करके देख लेते हैं क्या ये हमारा छोटा हो सकता है डिवाइडेड बाय 2 6 12 एंड 2 3 6 एंड 2 2 4 10 1 19 2 9 13 10 1 12 2 6 12 ओके एंड देन फाइंड आउट 296 अपॉन 63 दिस इज द रिजल्ट फॉर सेकंड स्टेप एंड वेरीफाइड बाय दिस रिजल्ट एंड दिस Also we can see 296 upon 63 and here also 296 upon 63 then we can say that LHS is equal to RHS
proved
okay dear students we will see next class question number 8 आप लोग homework में लीजिएगा और जो भी problem होगी आप उसको group में share कीजिएगा उसको solve कीजिएगा okay बाय
अब मैं कोशिश करता हूँ